Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Pillars of Eternity 2 Deadfire. So, in this walkthrough, we're going to go through the Oathbinder's Sanctum. So we're going to go find the Oathbinder's Sanctum. I actually need to switch out my, it's right there across the bay here. I need to switch out my party members. Let's get, oh, we already have her in here. So we have Jota already. What do we need? We don't need Seraphine just yet. She might be fun to have around. This will be fine. We'll just stick with this party for now. This isn't a very hard place. We just need Jota to complete this quest. Alright, so let's go here. Oathbinder's Sanctum. I need to make sure she has her equipment on her. If not, I have to leave again. Alright, so we are progressing the quest of Lost Dues. Let's level up some people before we move on. So I'll be back when I'm done. Alright, everybody is leveled up now, and so now we can progress on into this place. We have everybody here. I don't think we can do anything with this. Incense. Yeah. Sounds good. Let's move on downstairs. Alright, we're gonna have an encounter up here in this room.
You hear that? Whispers in the darkness. Whispers from the grave.
Nice that they got a whole room where their skeletons can relax.
Reach for the soul. So as your mind becomes strains toward the confused soul, the presence of other spirits begin to prick at the edge of your awareness. You sense their rage as directed not only at the bright soul, but to your intrusion. A rush of grisly images flash before you, sadistic murders, violent torture, and worse. A din of spiteful whispers assaults your mind, as the depraved souls relive their gruesome crimes. They take glee in the terror of their victims. The confusion of the bright soul lessens. Emboldened by your presence, it shines with a steady glow. The whispering souls retreat to the shadows. Your mind clears, you extend your perceptions to the bright soul, and it reaches out to you in turn. Oh, it's an Orlan soul. We're going to find out what happened to her. So they drag, screaming down a road. Stumble to your feet, painfully back. Okay, so they think you're a murderer and betrayer. But it's not you. You're wrongfully accused of murder. But you, and you die from it. So you're actually innocent. That's going to be it for this, so they died from a sword to the neck. You were executed for a crime you didn't commit. It wasn't your fault.
If you've seen what you need to see, Watcher, I'd like to fulfill my duty and reap this soul. Will you allow it?
Go ahead. Okay. Alright, so we do... We are going to be attacked here. So we have, okay, so we're going to need to get him over here. Let's get Eddar here. Let's get the bear on this guy. I'm going to have to put some spells on myself so I don't die. Can back up. Jota is a little tanky, so we should be fine. Let's just get a blessing. Oh, more people are coming.
Far
Okay. I'm getting beat up here. So is the bear. I don't know, it shouldn't be too bad. We should be fine. Let's get some dragons out. Oh man, she might die. Okay, Jota, let's get a heal. Wow, I don't remember this many people being in here. Alright, let's get dragons. Let's, who's the lowest? This guy's the lowest. Where are my dragons at? There's one. I don't know. It'll work out, I guess. Get Jote, she'll use this spell. Let's get on this guy here. I'm like getting flanked. Okay. Who is he tanking? He's got four people on him, so that should be fine. As long as we take him down, we should be fine. Let's get some more dragons out, because these are about to die. Alright, let's get on this guy. Next, let's get another spell out here. Let's paralyze them. Let's mark this person here. Okay. Let's get another spell out here. There's Idar up here. I'm gonna need to kill this guy that's on my hunter. We have other books. Actually, I can switch books. I can go to... I'm not quite sure which one would be the best. This one's not bad. It's got a single target spell in it. Alright, Jote, let's get you healing her. I can back up a little bit now. Okay, they're good. That's pretty much it. What can I do with you? Get crushed. Here we go. Not too bad.
Why not? I hear you.
There's a hidden item here. What is that? Garnets. Okay. So that's one encounter. We'll have others just not like that, but similar ones. Alright, let's get this. Some of these places have traps in them. I need to just need to be careful. I guess I could send the Baron first every time. That'd be a good way to clear out traps. If it triggers the traps. imps and bugs. Alright. Let's get you on this imp. And all these bugs. Let's just get you over here. There we go. The bear can start tanking these bugs. Oh, Edder is already in there. Yeah, we don't need my hunter getting hit. That's the last thing we need. Come on, bugs. Okay, let's just kill him. Oh, I can stun with her, which is gonna be nice. Another paralyzed. Okay, now I'm getting hit by the imps. He's like completely surrounded. This is what we could do is cast Sworn Rival. Who is he attacking? He's attacking this guy here. All right, let's go over here. I'm just gonna cast a spell right over him, and hopefully he doesn't die. Okay, let's get you over here. I'm gonna get a lot of attention for this, I know. And I can get a. She can start casting this one on top of her. And. I mean, him. Alright. Let's go with this guy first. Jote can tank, that's fine. Let's cast that. I need some probably just do this one too. You three can go after this, and then you three can kill this. Okay, that's not too bad of a room to clear. Get some loot. A lot of this stuff is just like recipe items.
Can't do it.
And then we have this here. Let's grab this guy here. This has probably got some mage stuff on him. Yeah. Probably wound up selling that. Is my party thing set up? Oh, why is Jote ahead?
Happy there you go. Oblige.
I think these rooms connect. No, they don't connect. Okay. We'll have to come back to this one. Let's go over here for a second. Oh, it was a cat. Alright, we got a cat here. Peter is plus 15 damage from area of effect attacks. That's not too bad. That isn't too bad of a
can I do you for?
Of an animal to have on us. Oh, I forgot this room's a pain. Yeah, let's back up. We can get all these little small guys coming towards us. Because those other ones will mind control. So what we can do now is not be susceptible to mind control. At least for the beginning. Let's get some inspiration. I think I'm gonna go with this one first. Yeah. Alright, so that wasn't too bad. The next room might be a little harder. Let me deal with these big mobs. These guys, we got four of them. We need to go in. Let's actually go back a little bit more with this guy. Oh, charmed. That's what I was afraid of. Yeah, so imagine these guys, along with the other groups of mobs. It's not a very fun room to take on. Alright, let's go. Jote, let's get you... Actually, we're done. Alright, wasn't too bad. Everybody survived. Let's go over here now. So the next floor is where we find our friend. Oh, there's another hidden item. Yeah, it's not really that great. It's something, though. This room has traps, I believe. I'm gonna use Edar for this. So we can use a pry bar. Stop using the pry bar. Attempt to break the wall down. Yeah, okay, he's injured now. That's alright. Let's pry bar it. Okay. So we're injured. We can rest up. So what we'll do is we'll rest up now before we head down to the next floor. I should have some good food on me. I can actually get everybody some buffs. So let's see. What do we have on us? Fresh fruit. This is actually really good. Mariner's porridge. Let's get right into that. Let's rest. We get a little more health and a little more resistance. Alright, everybody's good to go. Let's save before you do. Actually, it'll save automatically when we switch zones. Alright, so one thing to be careful about is an area with traps. There's actually a booby trap area here that can really mess your party up. So we might need to send out our Edar and our hunter ahead. This should be a pretty easy encounter here. Let's get everybody back here, except for you. Let's get right back. All together, just want to get them all grouped up here so I can actually hit him with some spells. Alright, last one. I'll make sure Edar survives this. He has a shield too, because I get too low in health. I always use my shield. Alright, let's see what we got. this here. Come on. There we go. And this guy here. Some bombs. Another arquebus. Yeah, should be good. Anything hidden back here? Oh, okay. Where are you at? You're back here, aren't you? Nope, that's me. Okay. That's good. Okay, that actually worked out pretty well. You guys can just, get this last one. I'll just get us a, let's see. These guys. I should have some single target spells on me. Yeah, I do. Oh, there's a lot of them in here. Just keeps running into the groups. He's not really equipped for that. Let's get all this loot, and then we will move on.
No problem.
Put one more spot here. One there. One there. Here somewhere. Well, that's not too bad. There's some better equipment here. As far as medium goes, I might be able to put Edar in medium. Oh, he already has medium. It's way better. I can enchant his though. Let's do this real quick. Plus one armor rating. Yeah, we'll do that. They get to be really expensive after a while. Exceptional is 5,000. That should be good. Like a steel trap. Okay. This one actually might be worth grabbing too. It's negative 10% slash damage. Even though I always get hit with piercing damage, it seems. But that might be good for melee characters. Alright, and she's good. Yeah, she's fine.
Ready. Next time, challenge me.
Alright, let's move on to the next section. Let's see, we have... This is where we came in, so this is the next way we have to go. Let's take care of these traps in this hallway. Edrar is really low, so I gotta be careful with him.
No problem. Oh, would you look at this?
We'll be able to take care of our own traps, I think. Yeah, she has a little bit of a skill set for that. Now let's get everybody up here. We can just move everybody up as we take care of them. This is where we had to go to complete the quest, but we're going to go past that for a brief moment just to take care of another encounter.
Oh, would you look at this?
Oh, look at that. There's another. Oh, we got spotted down here. I think. Oh, okay. Interesting. Hope they don't come from around the corner. That would. Oh, they are. All right, let's go. Let's do this then. We'll have the bear tank this group. That's it. Alright, let's go on to the last encounter. This will be a little bit of a longer episode. This is a kind of a longer place to be in. I'll try to cut stuff out to make it a little shorter. It's all like enchanting stuff. Okay, so I can't get through there because I've already been up there, haven't I? Yeah, that's where I came in from, I think. Alright, last encounter. Alright, this final encounter.
Tried for your crimes.
Wait! I can pay you. I can make you all rich. Just let me go.
Your bribes fall on deaf ears.
Would you say this is gonna be
we
a trial
we seek only
by
to
far?
Exact Whataka's justice.
What? I didn't do anything.
You stand accused of the crime of oath-breaking. What say you?
I haven't broken any oath. I swear, you have the wrong man.
Did you not betray? You intrude on the deliberations of the Court of Whataka, outsider. Choose your next actions carefully, lest the queen that was turn her gaze to you as well.
Oh, thank the gods, please! get me out of here. They're mad. They're all mad. They mean to put me on trial for oath-breaking, of all things. They say I betrayed the Edirian Empire, but I haven't been back there in over 100 years.
Be silent, or I will make you so. State your purpose now, or die with him.
You condemn the innocent out of spite or mere incompetence?
Explain.
I am the Watcher.
Ah, the Watcher of Cadnua graces our presence. Your deeds are well known to this court. Those that attempt to lie to me find I am not easily fooled. Tell me, Watcher, how many of these souls do you claim were innocent?
One?
Even should you speak truthfully, you must see the wisdom of these proceedings. Imagine the greater good achieved by dispensing the reckoning this filth deserves. Would you prefer these monsters walk free at the expense of the truly innocent?
Let's talk about a mass murder lecturing me on justice. That's rich.
I pray your soul.
Yeah, she's gonna fight me anyways. Okay. What I can do now is cast. And he's gonna get destroyed. Okay, so that was a tough one. These guys are pretty tough to kill, especially these steel garage people. The ones with the shields. They got a nice mask. Not too bad as far as loot goes. That'll fetch us a lot of money. Only person went down too, which was my main character.
Good
thinking. I probably could have did some more with that, but I need to get some scrolls and stuff that would work.
I owe you a debt too large to repay, stranger. How did you ever find me all the way out here? Did Inalis send you?
Khan sent me after you.
That tenacious little wretch. I owe her my thanks. And a drink. Several drinks. And a fair bit of money, too. Those steel garrote zealots have been after me for decades. Good riddance.
So you owe Khan some money. Fork it over.
Ah, yes. yes, indeed.
What is this? Insight. I don't have 3 insight. I thought I did. Glare silently.
Well, you see, I had some difficult business dealings of late. I'm flat broke, as it were.
I know I ought to be feeling charitable, but I mostly just want to wring his neck.
So I came all this way out here for nothing.
Well, not nothing. You did save my life, after all. Perhaps I could make it up to you. You have a ship, yes? Of course you do. How else would you have gotten to this benighted island? Let me join your crew.
Sure. Welcome aboard, Oswald.
Thank you, my friend. I owe you a debt twice over.
Alright, that's going to be it for this episode. It's a little longer, but that's fine. So that's going to wrap it up. Next episode, we'll turn in some quests and leave this place. But I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.